What's going on, guys? This is your boy Project... This is your boy Project Iceman bringing you another episode of Pokemon Legends of the Arena. Alright, so I'm going to, real quick... Let's see, who should I switch with? I'll put Subliminal in the box for now. I'm gonna train Mega, but first, let's just give her... Let's give her an EXP share. Is there a way to... I do have an EXP share, right? I believe I do. Yep, here we go. Because we're going to be training. Not sure if it's battle training or any other training, but we're training with a... What's his name? Hey Shen, are you ready to go up to the training rooms? Yeah, sure, let's go. Great, follow me. These are the training rooms, Shen. Behind each of these doors is a trainer, whose team is entirely composed of one type. So if you want to level up your Pikachu, go find the water room. And what's more, these trainers will battle you as many times as you like, free of charge. So they just hang out in these rooms the entire time? Yes. Did they get bathroom breaks? I don't know. Anyway, come in here. I got something to show you. Gabe, what are these guys doing here? These guys? Oh! I should have explained. They're only holograms. I prepared some information about all the finalists. Interact with one and I'll tell you all about them. This is Sophie. I don't think you've met her yet. She's a fighting expert, well-versed in all the martial arts. She's quite fearsome, despite her size. Which you should never mention, by the way. She's got quite the temper. This is a silly question, but what kind of Pokemon does she use? Yeah, it's no surprise. She's got a variety of fighting types. I think Lucario's their favorite. Though I heard rumors about a powerful fire-type Pokemon as well. This Muscle Chad Behemoth is Hans. He started out as a bodybuilder and came to this country to act in movies. He was very popular, even though no one understood what he was saying. And after a brief political career, oh my goodness, this is... this is Arnold Schwarzenegger. Oh my goodness, alright. He tried his hand at battling. So is he good at any of these things? Kind of, not really. But you shouldn't underestimate him in the arena. All his Pokemon are really big. That's it? That's the strategy? You'd be surprised by how often it works. I recommend bringing water type, and maybe something that could stop a sandstorm. We've already met the Silver Fox, haven't we? She's one of the biggest stars on the battle circuit. She always gets far in the tournament, and part of the reason is that she usually changes her tactics. But her shiny Ninetales has the power to summon constant sunshine, so... Maybe I should try raining on her parade. Exactly. By this point, I'm sure you don't need me to tell you about the Dragon Master. You'll obviously need an Ice or Dragon type to take care of him. He'll definitely have a Dragonite or two in his team. And I've heard rumors about a legendary Pokemon he caught on Half Peak Mountain. Gloop. Don't worry, he's such a brat that he probably hasn't even bothered to train. Well, Shen, I hope that it was helpful. It was. I mean, it would be great if I knew their exact teams, but close enough. Cool. I wouldn't worry too much about the specifics. Just make sure your Pokemon are strong and have enough full restores. Say, Gabe. What's up? I don't suppose I could fight you at some point, could I? Fight me? Huh. I suppose that's what a good mentor would offer. Only issue is, Shen, I don't own any Pokemon. Wait, you don't own any Pokemon? Nope. Is that legal? I used to have a full team, but then I got into tournament management, and one thing led to another. I wasn't using them, so I decided to release them. Wow. Don't worry, I know enough to give you plenty of advice. But there's more than one way through this world, this Pokemon inhabited world, Shen. That's quite interesting. Let me see something. Are you physical or oh, it's pretty equal. Okay, so you could be both physical and special. All right, let's give you some moves. Let's see, what should we get you? We need you to have an actual grass-type move. Let's see, grass knot, no. I mean, I guess I could use grass knot, but that's not my preferred move. Do we have any other grass-type moves? Giga Drain? Solar Beam? Okay, I'll think about that. Psychic? I'm sure he can learn that. Wow, I really don't have much. Okay. I guess I'll teach you Grass Knot for now. I don't really need Sweet Scent. Hopefully you'll get better moves pretty soon. Let's see. Oh, there's a healing station. Let's see. I think that light blue one is ice. I think this dark blue one... Is that purple or is that blue? I think that's blue. Let me tell you a story about dragons. Okay, that's the dragon type. You know what? That's fine, because I think I have... What's his name in the front? Oh, wow. Level 80. Flygon? Will that kill? Nope. Another one. I'm tempted to check the normal type to see if they probably have any chances or blissies. Kingdra? Oof. Alright. Damn! Are you Snagger? Oh, shoot. Okay, I don't have much to deal with you. I'm very glad I brought some potions. Wow, that did nothing? Thank you. Dragonite. Oof. This guy's going for damage. I'm very glad that I'm faster than you, and I'm also glad that, I'm also glad that you weren't multi-scale. Ooh, sky attack. If you hear popping in the background, I apologize. People have been lighting some fireworks, lately around my apartment. A chilling ending. Let's see. That looks like electric. No, that looks like steel. Okay. So silver is steel. Yeah, that makes sense. Let's see. Yeah, that's what I thought. Exactly what the doctor ordered. Thank you. Oh, that's gonna hurt. I'm glad it didn't kill. Porygon Z. Alright. Maybe I should give Panthera a fighting type move. Hammer Arm, perhaps? Explode. Oof, that did a lot. Seed? Nah. Give me all the AXP. Give it to me. Ooh, superpower. All right. And almost all of his moves are. That's a shame. Oh, wow. Ooh, that's a lot. Clefable? Oh, you're not a what-you-call-it yet, are you? You're not a fairy type. I don't think fairy types exist in this game yet. Oh, Lord. I knew I was gonna miss. Uh-oh. I'm glad I'm clear, body. Oh, now I get the attack raise. Weirdo. Hammer him, huh? My goodness. Justice. My goodness, that does so much. It always amazes me how much that how much damage that actually does. Nice. Oh, wow. All right. I feel like that did more damage that time. Probably. Let's get that sun up. As much as I'd like to use, Oh, crit. And I died. It's a wonder how I managed to get as far as I did, being underleveled. Oh right, hammer arm. I forgot about that. I'm surprised that didn't kill, to be honest. Oh, no. Ah! Damn. Oh, right. I forgot about that. I think the life orb takes damage from him when he does that. Yeah. Oh lord. Nope! Get out of here. Get him up out. Nice. Oof, that did a lot of damage. Aromatherapy. Oh, Lord. Oh, boy. Keep going. Keep it going. Ah, nice, nice. Mega's already catching up pretty quickly. Nice. Thank you. Nice. Could have used that crit earlier, but alright. I didn't mean to go for a volt switch. Damn, that did a lot. Sorry, camera. Oh boy. Oh Lord, have mercy. Get out of here. Okay, let's check out the rest of these places. Bug type. Give you the electric energy. Alright. I want to see if beating every single one of these places unlocks that one door. Electrode. Oh! Okay, good thing you're fast. Hyper Beam. Ah, nice. Nice crit. Lexray. Had a feeling he'd be faster. Ooh, that did a good chunk. Despite. Really? Two defense traps. Electivire. Ah, special Electivire. Thunder and Thunderbolts, huh? Giga Impact. Nice. Static Shock. Alright, so now that the what's-his-name is at level 70, where is that flower? Wait. Does the Grisettia not work? Give me 1 second. Is there something I'm missing, or something I needed to do? Oh, it can't be used at night. Is it because it's nighttime? Thank you. Wait, did I take the item off? I don't think I did. Okay, I didn't. Let's see what you can do, Mega. Battle? What are you talking about? Oh my goodness. So everyone's just gonna be doing puns, eh? Poliwrath. Lucky's a better grass type move. I knew you were gonna hit that. Swampert? Damn it! You wouldn't hurt yourself at a time like this. Wow, and you crit me on top of that. Wow. Are you kidding me? Again? Get out of here. You lived. Gyarados. Nice and dodged. Azumarill. Nice and paralyzed. Ah, you love to see it. Blastoise. That's not gonna be it. Nice. Milotic. Oh, you can't be paralyzed. Did you get it? It's a joke. Ha ha, bye. I'm about to rock your world. If you hit me with that, I would have been very upset. I'm upset. Oh, sacred ash. I didn't even realize I still had that thing. Armaldo? That's bug fighting. I mean bug rock. Nice. Double nice. Golem. Nice, you weren't sturdy. Aerodactyl. Oh, you have rock slide. Nice. Flex. Rampardos. Chuckle. That's annoying. Yes, energy ball. That's better than grass knot. You rocked mine. Oops. Let's see how long I've been recording for. Oh, wow. Jeez. Okay. Let's do one more battle. Jeez. I lose track of time so easily. Okay. You don't know what it is like to bend steel, do you? Oh, yeah. Thank you. You know what I need? I need earth power on this thing. That's what I need. Let's go to Kareem. Oh, right. Okay, well, special moves is probably better. Bronzong. Let's get the sand out of here. Empoleon. Tropec. Aggron. Good thing you're not too heavy compared to me. Bastiodon. Oh, another Sturdymon. Forgot. Ooh, that's gonna hurt. Probably did more than a heavy slam. Another Sturdymon, huh? Alright then guys, I'm going to end the episode right here. I'll probably be doing the rest of my batting, rest of the batting off screen, unless this door opens. But I don't want you just watch me grind until I'm at the appropriate level. So, I'll see you guys in the next episode. Later.